So in ending your day, you want to be sure to remove any clothing that may have been contaminated by pesticides. And this clothing should be separated from any of the other household clothing, including your own. You don't want any pesticide residues to come in contact with your children's clothes or your family's clothing. After you've completed washing the clothing on hot water with a strong detergent, be sure to run some rinse water through your washing machine to rinse out any pesticide residue.